Hello everyone, hope you're doing okay today. So I've got something special to show you today. The duo Erasure released their new 2020 album yesterday, and I got to admit, it looks absolutely brilliant. The colours are amazing, and I'm really, really excited to be opening this today. So, what edition did I buy? So I bought the Deluxe Edition Bundle 2, and the reason why I bought that one is because it includes the Orange Vinyl LP, which you can buy separately. It also includes the Deluxe Edition CD, which you can buy separately, and the Limited Edition Green Cassette, which you can buy separately. Now, the thing that it didn't include that I've noticed is the Black LP, but I'm not bothered because, you know, I've bought the, you know, orange coloured vinyl, so I don't really need a black one unless I really want a black one. But I might buy the black one. Also, the other thing as well is the album was on Spotify yesterday, and it still is now. But I didn't really want to listen to it yesterday because I prefer to listen to it like here physically. It's more exciting to open it up and it's there, right there. And it's just more exciting, more thing to look forward to than just going on Spotify, just pressing a button and there you go, it's there. And the album's already over. Also, if you pre-ordered in time, you could get it signed. If you didn't pre-order, I think you miss out on it being signed because I checked today on the website of the bundle that I ordered and it and there was no like information about it being signed anymore. So I think they got rid of that because I think that was the deal of the pre-order. So let's get to opening this. Okay, so in the bag we got two cardboard boxes. Okay, so here we have the cassette in this cardboard box. Peel the tape off because don't want that on there. It ain't a bad box really. It's a shame it's not actually got like artwork on it, you know, but yeah, ain't so bad. Okay, so you just pull that out like that and there's the cassette. Oh, here we go. Oh wow. Oh wow, look at that. Oh wow, yes. That looks amazing. Yeah. I like that. Oh wow, yes. Ooh, that is a nice looking cassette. Yeah. Definitely a nice cassette. I love the case, orange case. Yeah, it does match, yeah, really nice. I kind of don't really want to open it now, if you know what I mean. But I might do, because I do really want to listen to the cassette. Because I was going to make my own cassette, because I make my own cassettes with the artwork and everything. But I thought, well, I'm getting the cassette anyway, so why do I really want to make my own, you know? This is just a Type 1 Ferric, I'm guessing. They don't ever put them on like chrome or metal because it's not really being done anymore, so, but normally it's on ferric and normally it does sound really, really nice. So put that to one side, so that's the cassette. Okay, so I chose to look at the vinyl first. I just think it's got to be the best item of the whole package, possibly because it's coloured, but I just like vinyl anyways. But my favourite format, audio format, is cassette. So I'm happy to have that in the package. Audio format is cassette. So I'm happy to have that in the package. Okay, so here we have an orange sticker. Erasure, the Neon, limited edition neon orange vinyl, plus 6-page booklet and download. So we've got a 6-page booklet in there and a download. How cool. That's obviously a digital download. That's pretty cool, actually. Like I said, I like things, I like playing things where it's there physically, but it is nice to have a download code. Really cool. I'm going to keep that on. I'm also going to keep all this cellophane on there because it just protects it more and it keeps it nice and shiny. So let's have a look at the back. So the back is really nice. I really, really like the style. The green is just really cool. The table and the chairs really cool and the neon sign. And then over here we have the track listing, which I will read out now. Side A, Hey Now, Think I Got a Feeling, Nerves of Steel, Fallen Angel, No Point in Tripping, Shot a Satellite. Side B, Tower of Love, Diamond Lies, New Horizons, Careful What I Try to Do, Kid You're Not Alone. So that's the full track listing. And then up here we actually have some logos of the Mute Records. Really cool, really nice. Let's have a look at the spine. The spine's simple. You know, it's that common thin spine. Erasure, the neon. Really, really nice. Do like it. There's a bit of colour there from the front cover. Really smart. So, we got the 6-page booklet. It's really, really nice. It's printed really shiny. I love that cover. Look at that. That's brilliant. Oh, wow. The neon. All the lyrics for each song. Really nice. Look at that photo. Andy Bell and Vince Clark. And I don't know who that is. really like the background on that photo. Really, really smart. Oh, look at that. In the middle, the neon. Really smart. More lyrics. And then this side, the neon. Really smart. And then you close that. Really nice. And it just tells you, written and performed by Vince Clark and Andy Bell. All the trademark stuff and the thank you and the art direction and all that. And yeah, on to the next bit. Okay, so here is the vinyl itself. This is the black sleeve. And then on the other side is your download code, your digital download code. I'm not going to show that because that's my code. But it is on the back if you're looking for it. Oh, wow, look at that. That is stunning. Okay, so here is side A with the really nice label. That is absolutely beautiful. I love it. It looked kind of red on the camera, but it's not. It's, in fact, neon orange. So let's turn it over. Okay, so here is side B. That is a nice label. Printed really nice. Erasure, Vince Clark and Andy Bell, the neon. Side A, other side. Hey Now, Think I Got a Feeling, Nerves of Steel, Fallen Angel, No Point in Tripping, Shot a Satellite. Side B, this side. Tower of Love, Diamond Lies, New Horizons, Careful What I Tried to Do, Kid You're Not Alone. And you got a nice image of a woman there. And then you got the Mute logos there and the copyright and all the other stuff. So yeah, that is in fact a really, really nice neon coloured vinyl. Right, so here's the CD. We'll look at the CD before the vinyl. That does look really nice, actually. Really smart. Oh, it's the same. It's the same on the... Is that the front or the back? I don't know. I'm not too sure. Oh, there's the front. So that's the front. That's the back. And then that looks like the bottom. The right spine. And the left spine. Erasure the neon. I kind of don't want to open any of it. But I want to listen to it. So I'm going to, you know. Okay, so here is the CD. I removed the cellophane because I think it looked better without, actually, and I was correct. This is a nice design. It's actually like a sleeve box. I thought it was kind of like a gatefold CD, but it's not. So here's the first thing. Really cool. Erasure the Neon. Limited edition art card. Only available in the first CD pressing of the Neon. An album by Vince Clark and Andy Bell. Wow. Only available in the first CD pressing of the Neon. This is amazing. I've got something that was only available in the first pressing. I think everyone else gets it, but this is obviously the first pressing. Here is the second one. That is actually really nice, really smart. This is the second one. Look at that. That's a really nice picture. These are like card. It's not photo paper. It has got some shine to it, but not gloss. Limited edition art card, only available in the first CD pressing of The Neon, an album by Vince Clark and Andy Bell. Yep. Really smart. I do like that. That is cool. I like that idea. Yeah. Here's the third one. You get quite a few, actually, to be honest. That's the third one. Oh, I do like that. That's cool. They've definitely put so much effort in this album. And the design's amazing. And you've got Erasure down there. Neon. Nice background. Limited edition art card. Only available on the first CD pressing of The Neon. An album by Vince Clark and Andy Bell. Yep. Really nice. I'm happy to have these, actually. The Neon. Erasure down there. Really nice background. Limited edition art card, only available in the first CD pressing of The Neon, and album by Vince Clark and Andy Bell. Yep, and the same, yeah. So I like those. I'm actually happy to have them. So yeah, I'm glad I got that, actually. Okay, so I think this is the actual CD itself. Yeah. Really nice. I do like that. Yeah, that is smart. So if we open this, as a reminder, this is the deluxe edition, it's not the standard. And then the same image from the 6-page booklet, really nice, I do like that. Andy Bell and Vince Clark. And then we have something there, I'll check that out in a minute. So if we turn this, nice background, I do like that. The neon green, then there's the CD, then there's something in there. We'll have a look at the what's in here quickly. Okay, so there's not actually anything in there. It just looks like it's glued down. And I did actually find this booklet tucked in there. It looks like it's kind of the same as the one that was in with the vinyl. Orange there, and it's all orange. And it's all like lyrics with the track listing. Really, really smart. And it actually does fold out. Okay, so there you go. Really nice. Do like it. Okay, and here is the orange neon CD. Really do like that. It's got a nice matte feel to it. Can you hear it? Yeah. It's like sort of matte printed, and when normally a CD is kind of shiny printed, I do like that design. And then here is the back, really nice. You got the track listing. Hey Now, Think I Got a Feeling, Nerves of Steel, Fallen Angel, No Point in Tripping, Shot a Satellite, Tower of Love, Diamond Lies, New Horizons, Careful What I Try to Do, Kid You're Not Alone. And then up here we got the gold mute logos, really nice, and then the copyright down there and the barcode, really nice. This is definitely a nice CD set. Okay, so just before I move on and take a look at the cassette, I just want to talk about the signing and the signatures of this album. I didn't realize, but earlier I said that if you pre-order you get it signed, but I read on the website again, had a look back again, and it turns out that pre-orders are eligible for like 50 signed art cards or something, and you could have been the lucky one to get one of them. Unfortunately, I wasn't one of the lucky ones, but I don't mind. I've got the album, it's really nice. I haven't missed out really, and I've got the limited edition first press art cards, which I'm really happy about. you know, that is really cool. So let's take a look at the cassette. Really nice limited edition cassette. Cassette is my number one favorite audio format, and I absolutely love it. It's really nice how the case isn't just a clear or normal black case. I'll show you a black case now. Okay, so here's a black case. Now, this is actually a cassette that I've actually made myself. I did all the artwork. This is only Yazoo, the best of. Really, really do like how it came out. It looks really nice. It's definitely a really nice design, and I'm happy I made it. So this is just a standard black case. See how it's black? This is actually clear, but it is orange. Here is the spine, erasure, the neon, really nice, and some code letters there and numbers. Really nice. I like how the artwork goes onto the spine. I need to start doing that on my artwork when I make my custom cassettes. I just do colours on the spine, but I guess it'd be a brilliant idea to do artwork. And then here is this side, really nice barcode, mute logos in orange there. Really nice orange lettering, and then the artwork there and here. Really like that design. And then turn it round, we got the cassette itself, green, with the neon logo and the side A up there. So here is the cassette. Really nice labels. The labels feel really nice. High quality print. Side A up there, the neon there, Mute Records logo there, Mute logo. The copyright and everything there. And then if we actually turn it round, really nice background. Side B, neon, and then the Mute Records logo there. Really nice, really nice, really smart. I do like indeed. Okay, so here's the actual inlay. This is what goes in the case. The nice J card, really nice print. I'm not gonna pan the camera down anymore because there's a code and I'm not gonna show you. So yes. Once flipped round, you can actually see all the lyrics. Really smart. And then just thanking people and who's involved. And then other track listings, the neon, and then some feet. Nice. And then, yeah. And the neon sign there. Really, really smart. Okay, so that has been Erasure's new 2020 album, The Neon. I hope you enjoyed watching this review and unboxing. I really did enjoy looking through the artwork. This is my own purchase. It's not a sponsor and I don't work for anyone. So yes, please do not ask about that. This is my own purchase. So yes, what do I think of this album? Well, in my opinion, the artwork is brilliant. The album is brilliant. And just all around brilliant. I'm going to rate this 10 out of 10. The artwork is just stunning and I love it. I highly recommend it. So thanks for watching. I have been Everything Retro 1980. See you in the next video. Take care. Goodbye.